Radiation therapy of the breast is an important tool in the local regional control of breast cancer. Now, there are different kinds of radiation therapy. One kind of radiation therapy involves treating the entire breast. Usually that's followed by what's called a boost treatment, where we just focus externally in on the area where the cancer was. And that's usually done at the end of 5 weeks of radiation therapy, then followed by 1 week of, quote, boost therapy. Another form of radiation therapy is called partial breast radiation therapy. And there are a couple different ways of doing partial breast radiation therapy. One is to put a device in the breast into the lumpectomy cavity, and that device stays in about a week or so, and there's 5 days worth of treatment twice a day, where just the local area where the cancer was is treated with the radiation therapy. The concept here is an important one, and that is that in many cases, not the whole breast needs to be treated with radiation therapy. And typically, if a cancer is going to come back after breast conservation or lumpectomy, greater than 80 to 85% of the time, it's going to come back where the cancer originally was. Therefore, partial breast radiation therapy can work quite well. Now, I'm also going to do a video here on intraoperative radiation therapy, and so we can also do partial breast radiation therapy in the operating room, one time, one shot, 21 gray, all done, and it's done at the time of surgery, and that's for a pretty highly selected group of patients. So another form of radiation therapy is following a mastectomy for more locally advanced breast cancers, where the mastectomy site itself, even with a tissue expander in place, is irradiated. Again, there's plenty of data that shows the importance of radiation therapy in stage 3 breast cancers and certain stage 2 breast cancers. As part of the local regional control, and some data also suggests improved survival. So the person you'll be working with radiation therapy is a radiation oncologist. They're part of the multidisciplinary team that I work with, and so more information and more details will be shared with you by the radiation oncologist. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.